Well, his burgundy. Dauphine.
Enjoy Dallas. Get off your phone.
No, we're in Dallas.
We're in Texas still.
Moonwalk Chinese restaurant.
Can I use that?
No.
Absolutely not.
I want the Dauphine, not
plain.
Bye-bye. I don't know what. Can you not be annoying for 2 seconds? That's what he said to me last night. It was just kidding. That's what Ella said to me last night, so I was making fun of her.
Oh, look, they have pride flags. Cute.
There's them everywhere.
I hate her. Oh my god.
What?
Bayou Pub. That guy's wearing a Tabasco shirt.
Yes, he is. The next one is where you're making it go right. This is what it told me.
That's like
black. Bourbon Orleans Hotel.
Can I get a raindrop? Is your laptop? Vampire Cafe.
Wait, what?
It's funny. It's like your tunes.
This is the one we're supposed to meet again. It says this is Bourbon Street.
That girl's so good.
So this is at least a gateway to
Please don't roll your window down, Saint Smith.
I'm not going to.
See, she's pretty.
Yeah.
I can't tell you. You're so gorgeous.
You're so gorgeous.
Oh my god.
She all loves it too, though. We're in the Dollar Tree and we're in a Hoover. I really like your hair. And the girl just didn't respond.
But there's nothing wrong with giving compliments. There's nothing wrong.
Look at the dog.
Like, it might make somebody else like
you. You don't see the rotating dog on the left?
But it's not like I'm doing anything bad. Plus, think about where it's coming from. It's literally just a random teenage girl. Like, it's fine. It's annoying to you, not to them. And I don't care what you said.
I'm trying to get this guy on the guitar and you guys are talking.
Nelson?
She's like, if you see this, you are loved. And then I'm like, hey, compliments. And she's like, bad.
Because sometimes, like, you go out in public and, like, you don't want to talk to people.
You know this is going on video?
Yeah, whatever.
And this is going on YouTube.
Okay, you need to be.
It was a chunky dog.
No, we need to get out of here.
I want a New Orleans shirt.
We need to get out of here. We got enough shirts. We got no more money.
I have money, actually.
We don't need to stop here. We can keep going.
In Alabama, we can get like a Confederate flag or something. They have those there. The Historic New Orleans Collection probably have a museum shop too for that. Do you think you need a pass to get to their shop, like the JFK Museum?
There we go.
I want to get my mom that